Oh my god, what's up y'all? What's up? It's me, Maniya Lee, back with another video. If you are new, anyway. What's up y'all, it's Maniya Lee here and I am back with another video, finally. Finally, honey, I have missed y'all. If you are new to my channel, hello, hi, how are you? Join the family, babe, subscribe, get into it. You're here for a reason. Get over here, okay? We chasing dreams, we get into it, bettering ourselves, period. So, y'all, so much has been going on. I don't think I posted in like 3 weeks, but don't think your girl just been sitting around here being lazy, okay? No, I've been really getting my shit together, really been planning to put out just what I'm doing. I don't speak on what I'm doing no more. So, period. So, y'all will see. Everything that's been going on in the world, it really put me in a place of reflection, to say the least. And I just feel like I had to get back in touch with my purpose, with my inner self, with my true being. With so much going on, it's so easy to get lost in this world, to get lost in just negative things that are not of you, because the world is in so much confusion, and whether you think it has an effect on you or not, it definitely does. So I'm back, I'm better, bitch, and we're here. I cannot wait for y'all to see everything I've been working on. First off, on YouTube, I got some content coming for y'all. Like, if you're not subscribed, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you turn your bell on, because I need you to see when I post, babe. I'm back posting, I'm back filming with my camera, so we're gonna see how that goes. But right now, today is Wednesday. I'm currently getting ready to go to a meeting for my website. I have a photo shoot coming up, so I just have to get the content together for that. So that's what this meeting is about to be about. I'm gonna bring y'all along with me. Yeah, I'm starting a new segment on my channel, and it's called Maniya Makes It Happen. So those are going to be like my entrepreneur dream chasing videos, where I take y'all behind the scenes and really show y'all how I work. Like, you know, it's going to be nice. So, and y'all, tell me how y'all like my knotlets. I did these myself. Like, my boo helped me part them. But, baby, these roots, I started them. And this was my second time doing them. Y'all let me know how I did. Let me know. Zoom in a little bit. All right, y'all. I'm headed out to my meeting. Got my organizer. I always have organizer, y'all. Even if y'all don't have no business, it's a great investment. Off to my meeting. All right, love you. All right, so see you later. All right. Tag with my photographer. You wanna get on there?
Right now, but hey,
I'm gonna tag you, y'all. She do good work. I'm over here getting stuff together for the website, so that's what we finna meet about right now. And yeah, I'm gonna
sit. Okay, and we gonna sit here, or we gonna sit in the living room? It don't matter.
Girl, I'm good. I'm gonna just show you the concept. I want two looks. So one is location, and then I guess the other one, here is the. Okay, y'all, so I'm leaving my photographer's house, Maniya. I'm gonna tag her stuff. If y'all follow me on Instagram, which y'all should, at Maniya Elise, the picture I posted, God is within her, so she cannot fall. My most recent picture, she shot that. So y'all get at her, support black owned businesses, period, because we are here in these streets. So yeah, get into it. Y'all like my lashes, new lashes coming in, being added to the site as we speak. Shop. This is Mindful by Maniya Elise. Y'all shop, get with the black wave, okay? Black lives matter, period. Y'all know how I'm coming. And like I said, do not think just because I haven't been on this platform that I have not been vocal about everything that's going on, particularly racial injustice, okay? Racism, the killings of my brothers and sisters. I have been very vocal, and if you follow me on Instagram, you know, because as we speak right now, my YouTube link is not even in my description. Petition links are in my my YouTube link is not in my link thing in my profile. It's petitions. So y'all know I'm out here, I'm loud. It's like some of us are on the front end protesting, some of us are on the back end donating, doing petitions. So wherever you get in, fit in, but you need to do something, especially if you black. You need to do something because we all we got at the end of the day. So we have to make shit shake on our own and take the power away from them. And that's majority of that is taking back our power and taking back our funds. Stop putting our money in their pockets and put it back in our own communities. And that's what I've been trying to do. That's what I've been trying to encourage others to do. And really just to get out here and do something. You know what I'm saying? But that's how I feel. Black Lives Matter, period. Always have, always will. And that's just that on that. But anyway, I hope y'all are doing well. Like, what's up? What y'all been doing? Like, talk to me. Talk to me. I don't know what I'm finna go do. I need to be making a phone call because I'm supposed to be going to lunch. I'm supposed to be going to lunch, girl. So we'll see. My meeting went well. I'm excited to work with her. This is actually my coworker. That's how we linked up. And I just love connecting with people that's passionate about what they do. And she's black, so we in this thing. I love to create. Like, I love to see my visions and other people's visions come to life. Like, I feel like that's one of the greatest gifts to create. That's what we finna do, and it's about to be fire. Like, I feel it in my spirit. Energy is good. Y'all, these people are driving crazy out here today. Be safe. Y'all be safe. But, yeah. That's it. That's all. I come back when I'm doing something. All right, y'all. So, I'm back home. I'm about to do... Girl, I thought I was going to lunch. I don't know. My date canceled, so that's kind of a good thing. I got homework to do. I got inventory to do. But let me show y'all the new lashes that just came in. That's being added to the site. Let me turn my light again. Whew. So her name is Regal. And we're going to get into her. Here she is. I'm trying to see. Make sure y'all see the volume on these. I'm trying to. Let me take them off the thing.
Cause it's light, and I feel like this light in here ain't doing nobody justice. Me or the lashes, honey.
Right, boom. Now you can see volume full. And I want it fluffy. I want it fluffy. Some of my girls want it fluffy. My mindful babes. So I'm giving y'all fluffy. Y'all see the volume? I gotta hit it from different angles. But these are volume. And then these that I have on, these are Regal. What I just showed y'all. These what I have on is Humble Flex. These will be added to the site soon. Regal is gonna be added today though. So y'all go shop. Tell a friend to tell a friend, homeboys. If y'all watching me, get y'all girlfriend right, get y'all girl friends right, friend girls, whatever. Females, get yourself right, get your friend group right, period. Like, support black businesses. And get into it. Quality. I'm not here just trying to, I want your money. But that's not why I'm in this. It's really to help, to heal, to remind you of your beauty worth and purpose. And this is what it is. I love my business. I put in time on my business. This is nothing that happened overnight. Nothing that's happening overnight. Everything I'm getting out the mud. And if y'all watch me, y'all will see, like, baby, it's grind time over here. So y'all shop, get with the program. And I'm sorry for this gum. Forgive me for this gum, y'all, but it's saving me because I'm so hungry. But I'm about to go ahead and end the vlog here. Like I said, I have homework to do and inventory. So I'm gonna go ahead, and I need to update my site. So I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. I don't want super long vlogs on my channel, I don't think, right now. So I'm kind of sticking to that. And that's just gonna be what it is, boo. But thank you so much for watching. I love y'all so much. If you're still rocking with me, I love you, I love you, I love you. Y'all tell a friend to tell a friend to subscribe to my channel. Of 400, we're doing a giveaway. I don't know what it's gonna be yet. It might be lashes, it might be money. I just want to help somebody. I just want to help somebody. So however God laid in my spirit to do it, that's what I'm gonna do. But thank you so much for watching again. Y'all stay safe, stay prayed up, stay healthy. I will see y'all in the next one. Peace and blessings to all you beautifuls.